Eggs are just the perfect ingredient to make a quick meal, a breakfast, lunch, brunch, or even a dinner party dish. Eggs offer so much to our children. They are at the core of a diet that will help them grow up healthy, strong, and smart. Eggs are an excellent source of iron and are a nutritious source of protein, fat, vitamins A, D, E, and B12, and choline. So do your best to feed your kids. So switch on the stove and let's get cooking. Heat a small non-stick frying pan for a minute and I have added 4 eggs. I have taken a non-stick pan here so that eggs will not stick to the bottom of the pan. Since I have used a non-stick pan, I did not add any oil. You can also add oil before adding the eggs. Let it sit without stirring for 20 seconds. Then I added 1.5 teaspoon of pepper powder. Pepper secretes more hydrochloric acid that helps to digest protein in the food. So add a bit of pepper in food will actually help you to digest it faster. Also it relieves cold and cough. Then I have added 1 teaspoon of salt. Stir with a wooden spoon, lifting and folding it over from the bottom of the pan. Whisk them thoroughly until cooked. Fresh eggs are the best choice for your baby. Fresh eggs should sink in water, whereas older eggs float in water. Store the eggs in the coldest section of the refrigerator along with the original cotton packaging. Avoid keeping eggs in the refrigerator though. Use the eggs within a week or best by the date given in the package. Now the scrambled eggs are ready and keep it aside. If you are introducing eggs to your kids, then start with 1 thoroughly boiled yellow yolk per day and check for allergies. If your baby is not allergic to yellow yolks, you can slowly introduce egg white after a week. Then you can gradually include omelette, scrambled eggs and other egg recipe. In a mud pot, I have added 2 tablespoons of oil. Once the oil is hot enough, added 1 cup of finely chopped onions. Sort the onions till the onions are translucent. Eggs are a complete protein food. Each egg contains 6 grams of protein per serving. Now the onions are cooked nicely and transparent. Then I have added 1/2 cup of finely chopped red capsicum. You can also add any kind of capsicum here. Sort the capsicum till the capsicums are cooked soft. Then I added 2 number of green chilies. Kids are always chewing off their nails or breaking them, and eggs ensure faster regrowth. And then added some curry leaves too. Sort well for a few minutes. Sort well and the capsicums are cooked nicely now. Then I added 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Sort it till the raw smell goes off. Then I have added finely chopped tomatoes. Sort it till the tomatoes are mushy. Eggs are an excellent source of lutein and zeaxanthin, which are essential for healthy eyes. They also ensure the health of the retina. 1 egg contains 100 mcg of choline. Choline is responsible for the molecules of the brain which signal the nerves. Egg contains omega-3. Omega-3 helps in early brain development and cognitive memory. Then 1 teaspoon of crystal salt. Once the tomatoes are mushy, add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Then I have added 1 tablespoon of coriander powder and some water too. Cook the curry till the raw smell of masala goes off. Cook the gravy for 10 to 15 minutes on medium flame. Wash your hands and utensils with hot water after handling eggs to prevent cross-contamination of bacteria. Try and incorporate eggs in as many forms as possible as it is a versatile food. Once the curry is boiled enough, add 1 teaspoon of garam masala. Unlike other spice mixes that you add earlier in the cooking process, garam masala is traditionally added at the end of the cooking process. Garam masala at the end to give the dish a burst of flavor. Then I added the scrambled eggs into this curry and mixed thoroughly so that eggs are well coated with the masala. We are fighting childhood obesity on a global scale, and hence we can feed eggs to the kids without any worries about obesity. Many kids and adults today have gluten sensitivities. If you or your kids need a gluten-free diet, then you can still eat eggs. Now the yummiest egg bhurji capsicum masala is ready. So here is the scoop on eggs. Add them to your diets and your kids' diets and watch their brains soar. Please give us a thumbs up if you like this recipe. Don't forget to send us a picture or tag us on our social media if you try this recipe. If you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel for more videos. Last, do we have any great egg recipes to share that are favorites with your kids? Please comment below. Thanks for watching. Bye bye and see you in our next video recipe.